wonderful to be with you here at COP26. We are celebrating the UN Global Climate Action Awards, and at the end we'll have a musical performance that you do not want to miss. So tonight, I'm going to introduce you the 11 winners, the people that really have provided tangible proof that solutions do exist. They can be replicated and they can be quickly scaled up. And I hope it reverberates in the corridors of power, because we know that is very much needed.
And that is actually precisely the purpose of our process, to give some motivation for people to come up with innovative initiatives that can help us on the ground, in practical terms, to address climate change. I really want to congratulate everyone who participated. And I would like to ask all of you to please spread the word, inspire others to come forward with new initiatives, new ideas. Tell them that it is possible. Thank you very much.
Round of applause for our 11 winners tonight. Please welcome this finale, for the finale of this evening, really, ANTROPOCENO.
Welcome to the ANTROPOCENO.